Braille battery chargers are designed to charge Braille lithium batteries made from lithium ferrous phosphate technology. Lithium ferrous phosphate, or LFP, batteries perform strongest in the range of 25% to 100% state of charge. Battery life will be shortened if the battery is frequently discharged below 25%. An LFP battery between 0 and 25% requires a slow recovery charge to recover all cells equally and without suffering further damage. The Braille battery chargers are equipped with a first aid save mode that can safely recover the battery from as low as 0.5 volts. It also tests the battery to ensure it can once again receive high current charge. The LFP 4S 6 amp model charges only 12 volt batteries. The LFP 4S 10 amp and 5S 8 amp model charges 12 volt and 16 volt batteries. 12 volt or 16 volt selection is made before the battery is connected. After selection, connect the battery. A charge lamp should automatically light, confirming the battery is receiving charge. If not, one of the following conditions are preventing the battery from receiving charge. The 12 volt and 16 volt selector lamps blinking together indicate the battery is connected in reverse polarity. Reconnect the battery correctly. If the 16 volt lamp is blinking, the battery voltage is below 15 volts. For a deep discharge 16 volt battery, press the button until lamp 3 lights. If a 12 volt battery is connected, disconnect the battery. Select the 12 volt charge mode and reconnect. If the 12 volt lamp is blinking, the battery voltage is above 15 volts. A 16 volt battery is connected. Disconnect the battery, select the 16 volt charge mode, and reconnect. If only the charge selection lamp remains lit, the battery's voltage is below half a volt. Press the button until lamp 3 turns full on. LEDs 3, 4, and 5 indicate battery state of charge at connection and charge progress. LEDs 6, 7, and 8 indicate battery state of health once charging has completed. Lamp 3 indicates battery state of charge is between 0 and 25% and low current recovery charge is being delivered. Lamp 4 indicates the battery state of charge is above 25% and high current charge is delivered. During this bulk charge stage, the Braille battery charger adjusts charge current to the fastest rate the battery can safely accept. Lamp 5 indicates the battery state of charge is 80% or higher. The battery can now be used. But, if left connected, the battery receives a cell balancing charge. Lamp 6 indicates the battery is at maximum state of charge. The battery is tested. If lamp 6 remains lit, the battery is in excellent health. If lamp 7 or 8 light, the battery's health is less ideal. The battery's state of charge is monitored hourly. No charge is delivered unless state of charge drops below 90%. Tune mode provides stable battery support during troubleshooting or software updating. A constant voltage is delivered to the battery to keep it at 90% or higher. To activate during charge mode, with the battery receiving charge and lamp 4, 5, or 6 lit, press the button for 3 seconds until the tune mode lamp 2 lights together with lamps 6, 7, and 8. A 12-volt battery now receives a constant voltage of 13.6 volts, and a 16-volt battery receives a constant voltage of 17 volts. Lamps 6, 7, and 8 indicate that constant current is delivered and current draw is below what the Braille battery charger can deliver. Lamp 7 and 8 together means that the maximum current level the charger can deliver has been reached and that there is now also a draw from the battery. Lamp 8 alone indicates the battery has discharged below 50% and will continue to discharge. To return to charge mode, press the button for 3 seconds and it will revert to charge mode. Or, if state of charge drops below 25%, charge mode automatically reactivates.